Hello. If you are a service designer who wants to use service blueprints for creating service models in BMC Helix AIOps, watch this video to learn the simple three-step process to create a service blueprint using an example VMware vCenter blueprint. In the BMC Helix AIOps console, go to the Configurations menu, select Manage Service Blueprints, and click Create. For step 1, provide the basic details such as name and provider domain. Click Add CIs and select a hypervisor from the list to create a VMware vCenter cluster blueprint. Now for step 2. To build the blueprint configuration and add rules, you must first add relevant CI kinds, such as a network device and software instance. Establish the topological relationship between them by dragging one CI toward the other, to form a traversal or topology map. Define blueprint rules for the configuration from the start node. In this example, cluster node is the default start node. Based on the CI kind and system requirements, select one or more attributes to define rules. In this example, add two filters for the cluster node. First, select type for marking the cluster type as vCenter cluster. Next, select set as variable and add a hint for users. This hint helps them to select a cluster configuration for the name attribute. In addition, add a filter for the software instance type attribute to get the VMware tools and vCenter server values. Finally, in step 3, evaluate the blueprint by selecting a cluster configuration from the list and previewing. It displays all the underlying infrastructure elements with numbers that indicate the total related items of that kind that correspond to the nodes in the map. Save the blueprint. By default, it is saved in a disabled state. You must enable a blueprint before you can use it to create a service model. From the Manage Blueprints page, click Show Disabled. In the Name filter, type the first few characters of the blueprint that you want to enable. From the Action menu of the blueprint, click Enable. The blueprint is enabled and ready for service creation. To learn more about blueprints, click the online documentation link in this video's description. Thanks for watching.